Hi guys, welcome back to Dazzle Koi. Just this second back from the BKKS National 2021, the koi show. So I've got a bit of footage of the fish. I'm gonna essentially hand over to the koi for this video. It's not like my usual videos. This is all about the fish, but just want to say I got there very late. I got there, literally had an hour left of the show by the time I got there due to unforeseen circumstances. So I missed a lot of people, but just want to say thank you to everyone I spoke to for all your kind words and support. For everyone from Barry who I spoke to on the car park as I was getting out the car, through Mr. Cat and I, who is an absolutely thoroughly decent chap with a really good YouTube channel that's worth checking out if you don't already know about it. And then right through to Dee, who I spoke to just as I was leaving, who's building his first koi pond with his son. So yeah, good to see people and meet people. I just wish I could have got there in the morning as planned, but unfortunately it didn't come off. Congratulations to the people organising the show, everyone, the volunteers who've given up their time and money to put it on. It seemed, what I saw, really well organised. The fish looked in top condition. Plenty of dealers and things there. It did seem like a really well organised show, really good. So thank you for that to everyone, really, and congratulations to everyone who entered fish. Some absolute crackers on display. It does take some guts and that to get your koi out the pond and take them along. So yeah, thank you to everyone who did that, and congratulations to everyone, but obviously especially to the winners. But I personally think everyone's a winner if they get their fish there for everyone to see. As I said, I'll hand over to the fish now. So this one's all about the koi. So get yourself a cup of tea and sit back. I'll put some music on and enjoy the fish. I'll not talk over it. I'll just leave you to enjoy it. But I will point out the grand champion, which is at the end for you to see. So thank you for watching as always, and enjoy the koi. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.